Shadow Buddies. And if you haven't heard about Shadow Buddies, it is a really neat organization. We're great to have you on the show this morning.
Thanks
Good morning.
Thanks for having me. Good morning.
First off, Rajaneh, talk about this, how the organization started. It's a really inspirational story.
Sure. Our executive director, Marty Postlewaite, started this organization, Shadow Buddies, in 1995. So we're celebrating our 16th year.
Congratulations.
Thank you. She was inspired by her son, who was born with midline congenital birth defects. So essentially, if you cut him from here to here, everything was wrong. And Miles eventually told his mom that he wanted somebody just like him, somebody who had the same scars as him. And that's where our Heart Buddy came from, was the first one that they did
in
1995. So we
like
have amended heart. Yep. So we have started with four buddies in 1995, and we're to over 26 different conditions now in our 16th year.
I imagine kids, it can be lonely. It can be a scary time.
Sure.
And they're looking for somebody to identify with, somebody who's more like them. And I guess this is where this whole idea came from.
And she wanted it. The reason it's called Shadow Buddies is because, like your shadow, it's always by your side. And it never leaves you. And it's also something tangible that the parents can give to their child when they're going into surgery and when they're nervous and scared. And it's a great educational resource and tool for child life specialists, doctors, nurses who are looking for a way to relate to the child and show them a procedure that's going to be done on them without first doing it to them. And they really feel like if their buddy can do it, so can they.
Rajaneh, how many kids has Shadow Buddies helped?
Well, we've given out over 840,000 buddies in 16 years. We're in 17 countries, all the states. We're everywhere.
Oh my gosh. And you know, this organization is local. We're
based in Lenexa, and we ship all these little buddies straight from Lenexa. We do them with love from Lenexa.
Oh my gosh. So, and you know what the neat thing is that these dolls here, what are they made of?
They're made of muslin, so they're soft. They're approved for hospitals to go in. And also I wanted just to note real quick, every buddy is stamped with Miles' thumbprint. So it's a reminder of who created this, his thumbprints on everyone. So they all have a piece of that too.
Creating miles of smiles, I think, is on your website. That's amazing. So where did the idea as far as, I don't know, it's just 840,000. That is a big number. Who contacts you? You say you're from all over the world, from all 50 states. How does the process happen?
Well, we have people that reach us through our website, shadowbuddies.org.
Okay.
And we also have tons of hospitals that have been working with us for years that they...
Okay.
And a lot of it's word of mouth. Like Jen Bertrand, who's coming on. Her son Winston has one. So she tells people about the Shadow Buddies. So we get calls saying, you know, and they find out about them, and then it just kind of, the word of mouth really spreads.
Well, that is, it's a really neat organization. And thanks for coming up, Arcanum, on the show this morning. There's a pretty cool event that's coming up later on this week. It's going to be on Thursday night from 6 to 9 p.m. Shadow Buddies is going to have what they're calling Ladies Night from 6 to 9 p.m.
It's just for the girls.
Canaan Castle.
Yes.
It's going to be at the Canaan Castle.
Yes. Chef Renee is preparing some appetizers for us. It's going to be amazing.
Oh, my gosh. Tickets are $50. And coming up next, she's the local gal who took her talents to TV. More with HGTV star Jen Bertrand.